Travels with Phil continues, just barely in Oklahoma, just a little bit east of New Mexico, a couple miles, maybe 10 miles north of Texas. And serendipity here, just traveling one of the back roads going up to Black Mesa State Park, which would be in that general direction up by that ridge. That's north, by the way. Came across this marker that says the Santa Fe Trail Cimarron Route, 1822 to 1880. And so this is the area that would have been traveled by the folks using that stretch. Now, a lot of these old trails you've heard about, the Oregon Trail, Santa Fe Trail, the Chisholm Trail, they all had a basic route, but there were variations in them. You may have heard of the Donner Party that got stuck up in the mountains in California and a little cannibalism. Well, they were taking a different route on the Oregon Trail. And so there were multiple cutoffs and switches that sometimes a year with different spots would be better than others. And the Cimarron, the Cimarron Strip is another name for this, the panhandle of Oklahoma. So you're seeing some of the old West out here, even though it's the eastern part of the West. But there you go. Big country out here. There's a close-up on these all these yellow plants you see out here. Close up on a grasshopper. All right, Travels with Phil continues from Oklahoma.